Many histories talk about war in terms of numbers, dates, and battles. But what was it like for average, ordinary people to live and cope through apocalyptic events like the Taiping Civil War?